Hola, muy buenas a todos. Vamos a continuar nuestra aventura en Dragon Quest 11 por la mañanita un poquito. Pues esto es lo que ha ocurrido hasta ahora. En la búsqueda de sus amigos, Pepín llega al último bastión, donde se reúne con el rey Cornalino y Hendrik por orden del rey. Ambos emprenden la misión de adentrarse en el castillo de Heliodor, que ha sido invadido por los monstruos saqueadores. Allí derrotan a Tiriano, uno de los 6 centinelas espectrales, y al hacerlo logran que la oscuridad del cielo se desvanezca. Tras cumplir su misión, inician su viaje de vuelta al último bastión. Cuando llegan allí, los habitantes del pueblo, que por fin pueden salir de sus casas, se han reunido para recibir a sus héroes. Durante la celebración de bienvenida, Hendrik le jura lealtad eterna al luminario e insiste en acompañar a Pepín en su aventura. La luz del sol vuelve a iluminar los valles y colinas. Los habitantes del último bastión continúan con sus canciones y festejos hasta bien entrada la noche. A la mañana siguiente, mis plegarias han sido escuchadas. Ahí está. Estamos aquí. Teníamos que reunirnos con el rey en la tienda. Otra vez. Palitroque. Bueno, vamos a dejar los palitroques ahora.
I trust that you slept well? Or did the people perhaps not permit you the luxury of rest, eh? Or even better, there is no surer sign of a kingdom at peace than a high-spirited populace. Now, to more serious matters. Hendrik, there is something I wish you to have.
A ver, ¿qué me pone aquí? ¿Qué me pone esto aquí?
The shield of Heliodor. But sire.
You are like a son to me. And it is a father's duty to prepare his offspring for the dangers that await them. You will have need of it. I am sure. You wear it well. The shield has always been the mark of our mightiest knights. There can be none mightier than the luminary's own guardian. You have no complaints, I trust.
No, my liege.
I understand that you had hoped for the World Tree to guide you on your quest. Alas, it is no more. But all hope is not lost. Your father once told me that Yggdrasil was not the only sacred place in Erdrea. He spoke of another, a holy mountain in the south known as Pang Lai. The fate of those who dwell there is deeply intertwined with that of the Luminary, or so he said. It may be mere hearsay, a conversation half remembered, but if it is true, you may yet find help in your quest to defeat the Lord of Shadows. Venture west through the Mangle Grove, and you will find a valley that leads to the Costa Valor. Pass through the checkpoint beyond it, and you will soon find Mount Pang Lai. It is not a road I have traveled myself. Be prepared, and may your journey be a safe one.
El último bastión. Vale. Vamos a escribir ya directamente. A ver, se nos había unido el hombre este, ¿no? A ver, Hendrik, ¿qué tiene? Mandoble de Hendrik. Espera, a ver. Esto aparente personaje. A ver qué tiene el gemio. Hay que repartirle puntitos. Espadas, escudos, hachas, mandobles, heroísmo. Tiene heroísmo este tío. Necesito desbloquear estas cosas. Desbloquear heroísmo. Esto casi le vamos a poner, no sé, espadas o hachas. Tiene puesto escudos y algo de mandobles. Vamos a poner hachas. Si encontramos un hacha buena, golpe al tuntún. Espada, hachas, hacha asesina, hacha paralizadora. Vale. Pesado, igual que Pepín. Que tiene, a ver. Ponte aunque sea esto, de 165, el casco de hierro normalillo. Tendré el altar. ¿Qué va esto? 10 puntos de vida máximo, 20 de encanto. Vale, tío, te pongas esta cosa. Encontrar algo más interesante, joder. Canta. Tampoco es que tenga así una cosa yo ahora mismo. Medio de fuerza. Vamos a dejar que tu penda de lealtad, aunque verdad tampoco. Turun chic, no. Defensa, puntos de margen, encanto. Qué muerte. 56. Yo de oro más 2, venga. Por ahora te quedas con eso. ¿Dónde está? Atributos. curación, habilidades tocadas flamígero, tocado flamígero para ataque de espada, fulgor final. Ahí. Montes Ascalaya. Los punzantes despiadados.
All is well that ends well.
Vale, vámonos para abajo. Vamos a ir hasta Puerto Valor para conseguir el teleregreso. A ver cómo está Puerto Valor, por cierto. Allí está el casino también. A ver si hay casino ya. Vaya.
Victory is ours.
Hostia, no puede pasar. No. Un tremendo corrimiento de tierra y el camino del portavoz queda bloqueado y no mejor. No mejora ni un poquito. Dicen que ahora se puede tras el valle por el lado este de Chamsovash. Cambio de esto. Bueno, resumiendo, si vas a portavoz tendrás que bloquear la costa hacia el este y luego tras las colinas hacia el este. Ya tú sabes. Mira, a ver, ¿qué hache le puedo hacer a este hombre? Me falta una piedra encantada. Antidemonios. Me hago un antidemonios. Soy idiota, soy normal. ¿Me qué? Voy a darle para abajo de todo el hoyo en medio. Tiene huevos, tiene huevos. A ver, ¿qué me faltaba para esto? Una piedra encantada. Una piedra encantada. Piedra encantada. Cola de diablo, rosada, acepta con jugar. Piedra encantada. Vamos a ver qué me vende este. Me vendrás una piedra encantada, ¿verdad? Supongo que no. Aquí. Thank you. la muerte. Vale, pero no. Vamos a ir al Aguilar de la Muerte ahora. Por lo menos de momento. Sitio, vamos a salvar. Venga, salgo, me salgo. No, ¿va a salvar o no? Si la academia está intacta. Está nuestro pozo. O sea que ya no me da nada, pero bueno, como cambian cosas, vámonos. Tío, esta misión no hay bien, de repente. Soy vulgar, pero aún queda. Si es que estamos cerca. Para empezar, bueno, porque cuando tengo aspecto más chic y elegante, veremos si cumple mis requisitos. ¿Estamos de acuerdo? Pasarte por la academia. Prendas. Elegancia. De Madame Labouche, o sea, mucho encanto, ¿no? A ver, espera. Marco Dermes. Sí, plana. Y ahí me lo hace con un corninejo, ¿ha visto? ¿Qué? No, no le sirve eso. Nada, chica. Si no te sirve, voy a volver a ponerme mi equipo. Hierro y una armadura pesada. A ver cuántas medallas tengo. Palco, espada. Tengo dos falcos para... Dos falcos espadas. Cierto, ¿qué hoja llevo? No, llevo la hoja nocturna, pero... Creo que me he puesto el antidemonios, pero... Antidemonios más dos. Ahí está. Bueno, aquí nos cuentan misiones, ¿eh? Pedido que emprenda esa misión. Vale. El reino de cristal. Vale. Diploma en diferido. Morticia quiere que le traigas un perfume de su casa. A la cripta, al oeste de Arrasaki. Thank you. esos orifinantes. Con una sola mano. Adivina adivinanza. Espera, ¿cómo era? ¿Crees que sea la respuesta? ¿Qué tengo? Vale, pero no me dice más, espera. ¿Qué tipo de espada deja a los enemigos a cero? Con una sola mano. Estos enemigos, una que los machaque, una que los deje a cero. Y demonios no, no es, ¿no? Mandoble, imagino que tampoco. Ah, vale, además con una sola mano. O sea que no puede ser. No puede ser un mandoble, tiene que ser una espada. Mata zombies, puede ser la mata zombies. No es esta. Creo que no tengo más espadas, así. No. Vale, pondré en mata demonios. ¿Cuál me falta? Planta baja, planta alta. difícil comentar cuando Homer se aparece en el aula de la cadena. En un aula. Buscar la noche. Ah, ok. No. Caer la noche, vale, pero... A ver, no puedo acercar la noche. Es un colegio para niñas, ya. Bocarrones dichosos.
Thank you.
is well that ends well.
Volvemos ahora. Bueno, ya estamos aquí de nuevo. A ver, nos hemos quedado aquí. ¿Qué estamos mirando? Sube al monte Zascala y descubre la relación que tiene. Lumiar coloqué en su cima. Vamos a ver, tenemos que ir a la cueva. Eso. ¿Qué veo ahí? Vaya, hombre, si los pillo por la espalda, no se dejan tirar. Cajón. ¿Sí?
Was never in doubt.
Okay, allí. Piedradita. Si descansamos y volvemos a jugar la misión, esa es la... Esta la noche. Sigue siendo de noche, ¿no? Derecho del director. Residencia. si no. Dicen que el fantasma de una joven se aparece en un aula de la academia al caer la noche. Aparece un aula. Ah, sí, está bien. Qué bien, tengo alguien con quien hablar. Al fin, me llamo Rosa. Hemos llevado 10 años, ahora soy solo un fantasma. No te preocupes, soy un fantasma que asusta. A ver, ¿qué quieres? ¿Qué quieres? Rosa quiere que cumpla su último deseo. Contar el tesoro que te dejó la cazada de medallas más prolífica. Máxima Van Flu. Standam, pero nunca lo pude encontrar. Vale. Tristandam y busca la tumba de Máxima. Jinetes de dragón.
All is well that ends well.
Daña dragones según recuerdo en la bolsa de equipo. Efectivo contra lagartos gigantes. Es una espada. Vale. Tú llevas un mandoble también. Vale, déjala.
Is ours.
Roquitas. planea y todo. Mola.
Well, that ends well.
Daño de algunos draconillos, escudos de dragón. Botas de dragón, ¿vale? Actualización del Gran Lama. Bueno, espérate. Báculo de antimagia.
Temple on top of a mountain. What connection could a place like this have to the Luminary? It certainly benefits from divine protection of some kind. Yggdrasil fell to earth not far from here, yet the temple buildings escaped entirely unscathed.
I know that face. That man is a knight of Heliodor. Heliodorian swine! You think that your blockade will break us? Think again. The disciples of Angrilla are made of sterner stuff, as you will soon see.
What in the... These movements must be intended to confound us. Be on your guard. They may attack from any angle.
Enough! All of you! Is this how we treat visitors? As your High Lama, I order you to stand down.
Your Holiness, these people are not visitors. They are soldiers of Heliodor. We cannot be sure of their intentions.
Soldiers of Heliodor, you say? The tall one, perhaps, but his young friend does not look like a military man to me. I sense a great power within you. Tell me, young man, are you the Luminary?
Incredible. He divined your true identity with a single glance.
How long we have waited for this day. Please, you must forgive my disciples' discourtesy. Their training is incomplete. Welcome to Anguillar, honored Luminary. It would please me if you would join me in the High Hall at the top of the temple. We have much to discuss.
Strange child, but remarkably perceptive for one so young. There is more to him than meets the eye, that much is certain. Well, we have come this far. We might as well make our way to this High Hall of theirs, see what he has to say.
Piedra etérea. A ver. De caballero, hecho de hielo. Voy a comprar un hacha para el hombre este. Puedes llevar un escudo. Tengo... Ahí está. Armadura mágica.
I welcome you once again to Anguillar, honored luminary. As I believe you know, it is my privilege to serve as High Lama of this most sacred temple.
I am to address you as Your Holiness, correct? Might I ask what you and your people know of my companion?
Why, everything, of course. We have awaited his coming ever since the day he entered this world in the castle of Dundrasil.
Waiting for him? What do you mean?
I mean exactly what I say, nothing more. Tell me, do you recognize the symbol on this banner? It is the emblem of Dundrasil. Since the Age of Heroes, the princes of that nation have come here to train with us for 6 years of their youth. Your young friend was born a prince of Dundrasil. Thus did we expect him to come here as a boy and study under the great Grand Master Pang. Sadly, that was not to be.
So if fate had been kinder, you would have spent a good part of your childhood here. What of his tutor, this Grand Master Pang you speak of?
When the Lord of Shadows brought the World Tree low, the Master set out to summon a magical mandala to protect the temple from destruction. The spell succeeded, but its power was too great. Grand Master Pang did not return.
A noble sacrifice, indeed.
Now that the Master is gone, it falls to me to guide you. Come to the Field of Discipline. It lies behind this hall. There is something you must see.
It is a shame that the Grand Master cannot be here. I would have liked to meet one so noble. Come, let us see what His Holiness has in store.
Beyond those doors lies the Field of Discipline. Before we tread upon this... Before setting out to defeat the Dark One, the first Grandma... But he did not train alone.
Who was this person?
Another of Ai Yi's disciples. A young mage whose talent outshone that of all who had come before. Erdwin and Morkant would train together every day, each striving to outstrip the other. When their training was complete, Morkant joined with Erdwin in his quest to slay the Dark One. Before setting out, they carved an inscription into this stone, a pledge of eternal friendship. It has been a treasure of ours ever since.
Morkant. I have not heard the name before.
Now, allow me to show you to the Field of Discipline, if you would be so good as to follow me. Welcome to the Field of Discipline. Since the Age of Heroes, many a would-be warrior has spilt sweat and blood upon these flagstones. If your karma had been different, this is where you would have trained under Grand Master Pang, like all the princes of Dundrasil before you. I have brought you here so that you might stand in the footsteps of your ancestors, an unbroken line leading all the way back to the Age of Heroes. Even your grandfather, Lord Robert, completed his training here. The memory of his achievements shall live long in the temple's memory.
His achievements?
Pang was a harsh master. With this implement, disciples whose efforts were lacking were given motivation directly to their fundament. It became known as the Naughty Stick. During the course of his 6 years of tuition, your grandfather's right honorable posterior was paddled an unprecedented 10,000 times. The tale of Lord Robert's road to enlightenment lives on to this day. Every disciple knows that he must focus at all times, lest he face the same fate.
A legendary achievement indeed.
You are worried for your grandfather, yes? Do not be. Lord Robert overcame every challenge set for him by the Grand Master and emerged stronger every time. The fall of the World Tree would not have been enough to extinguish one so resilient. He is alive. I sense it. Tonight there will be a modest feast in the High Hall to celebrate your long-awaited arrival. We would be greatly honored if you would join us. We may not be able to aid you as we would have done were Master Pang still with us, but in this respect at least, we can provide.
Awake at last, It is high time we were on our way. If the Grand Master was still alive, perhaps we might have learned.
And the hermit? What news of him?
Forgive us, your holiness. The monsters on the mountain path were too strong. We were unable to reach him.
I see.
Your holiness, is there a problem?
Yes, Sir Hendrik. I fear there is. You see, 2 weeks ago a hermit visited us, unannounced. Then just as suddenly departed for the top of the mountain.
Alone? Whatever for?
That I do not know. The moment he heard that Master Pang had passed away, he ran from the temple. He was last seen climbing the path to the summit. The mountain has become infested with monsters. Emboldened and strengthened by the rise of the Lord of Shadows. This being so, I dispatched a group of disciples to...
I have trained all my life for a moment such as this, and yet I have failed in my first true test. I have brought shame upon Angrila.
Might we be able to offer some assistance?
I thank you for your kindness, but you are guests here. I cannot ask you to undertake such a dangerous task.
A knight of Heliodor does not abandon an innocent in need. These people have shown us great kindness. It is only right that we do them a kindness in return. Would you not agree?
Thank you from the bottom of my heart. But I cannot allow you to bear this burden alone. I shall come with you. You must depart for the summit of Mount Panglai without delay. After exiting the temple, we will take the path to the east in order to begin our ascent.
Eso. Dragones boreales. Entonces calla de día y se esconden de noche. Son los enemigos terribles. O sea, por dispersión fulgor final. Vale, pero espérate. Fulgor final. Están los dos inspirados y volver al final. Sí. Pues que lo vamos a ir dejando aquí. Vamos a guardar. Lo dejaremos aquí hasta la siguiente. La tarde igual volvemos con... El otro juego, hombre. El Barstal. Barstail. Así que venga, peña. Hasta la próxima. Chao, chao.